I'm Sam, work for the fire department. Just saying that if the state takes our money, the fire districts will suffer just because of the major fires that are out there. Just want to believe that the state will look and do right for the people, so thank you.